love bugs. So welcome back. All right, so we are talking about the first argument. Let's get started. So it's inevitable. It is going to come. We may not just know when, right? Okay, so first thing, when you guys have your first disagreement, debate, argument, whatever you want to label it as, first and foremost, it should not be about something that is outside of you two. It's not about you two. Okay, by that, I mean it should not be about, you know, one of you's liking someone's Instagram pics. It should not be about, you know, someone flirting at dinner with the waitress or waiter. It should not be about some other entity outside of what you guys have. If anything, it should be something simple. Something like, why didn't you call me yesterday? You know, I missed you. You know, what were you doing? You know, what's up? Because it's a little out of character for the past 3 weeks. You've been, you know, we've been consistently communicating throughout the day. And then yesterday I heard nothing. So your disagreements should be on that level. You know, you see, because we're human and we make mistakes. Some are intentional, but in the dating process, you know, there are going to be days where you have your hiccups, and then that's where your first disagreement may come about. Secondly, this debate, it should not get to the levels of like aggression, you know, where tempers are flaring and one of you may feel like threatened because of the aggression. You should not feel like you should not be in this situation. Okay, this disagreement, it's, if anything, it should be more mellow and just calming, and you know, both of you owning up to whatever, and just kind of like it should not be that serious at all, not that early on. It should not. And if you have to second guess or you feel jaded about the situation, well, perhaps you shouldn't be in it going forward. You probably now know that. All right, and lastly, like I said, whatever your disagreement is, it shouldn't be so serious to where you can't resolve it. See, the way you have your first argument, you know, the nature of it, you know, the severity of it, and how you resolve the situation is going to set the tone of what's to come. So that's kind of like the catalyst of your relationship. How you start out is probably how you're going to end. So if it's something simple, you know, it's just a minor disagreement and you guys find a way to resolve it, well, hopefully you guys will, you know, eventually continuously take on that sort of method to resolutions. If not, once again, your whole first debate, it sets the tone of what's to come. All right, so hopefully this has been helpful for you daters out there. You know, your first argument should just be about you two, nothing else on the outside. It should not be hostile or aggressive, and you should just be able to resolve it right away. That's it. Okay, well, I thank you so much for joining me today, and until next time, take care.